Guys, it's me, Ray. And if you hear a little noise in a little bit, my husband might be coming in from outside. I'm getting ready for work. And I finally have internet at home. And I've been doing some face-ups. Some are already done. Just kind of retouching some of my hoodos, but I finally did a face on this girl, if you guys can hear. I don't have a name for her yet, but I decided to do her face, put makeup, eyelashes and her eyes back in. So I just wanted to share that a little bit, and hopefully I'll be sharing a little bit more in the next few days. Her eyes are not in the right place, so I don't have putty. If you can see, I put tape on it. I put tape. Does anybody know another method of keeping them there together for the eyes? Because I can't keep them in there, and I don't have putty, and I just clear tape. So if you know another tip on how to keep them there with a eye putty or some other stuff that you guys might use, please let me know. But that's what I've been doing so far. She almost looked like a boy because I made her eyebrows too thick without thinking, because I thick eyebrows. But I think for a girl, she need a little bit thinner, so I'm gonna leave her like this for now, but eventually I'm probably gonna redo her face again. But there she is. That's already the glare on that. And I did a little on this hoodoo. I just did a little. Oh, can't see him. Well, I just touched him up a little bit and put new eyelashes and like a little something. I was trying to do a barcode. I don't know why. They didn't come out right. So hopefully, another thing, I might be getting a phone from somebody. It's just for pictures so I can get on Instagram and start sharing some of the stuff that I've been doing. So cross your finger, and this person's going to let me borrow it for like a few days. Somebody that I know. Because she does not using that phone right now, but she will. She's gonna let me use it for a week. She said, and then she wants it back because she's gonna give it to her son. But enough about that. We'll talk to you guys later. Bye.